Maybe the freight car's not so bad.
The highway collapsed right in front of me.
What do you mean it exploded?
I just wanted to be alone. Wow, who would have thunk there'd be people riding in the freight car? I guess they don't have a choice, but rather them than me.
I haven't been down to the surface in years.
Something like that.
Should have gone a separate fleet instead.
Man, everyone's on edge.
Of course they are.
Down there. Hey, Cloud.
I wanted the train for Sector 2.
If you're about to unburden yourself, don't.
Yeesh. You don't make it easy.
Sector 3 instead. They even have hotels down there.
Do you mind? I'm trying to work here.
Hey, got
you
a sec?
See, my daughter now
lives in Sector 8, holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all
just
over Sector 8?
Right?
I'm a soldier. Wow. My hands are still shaking. You get used to it.
Why don't
Something
you learn
to
take a hint,
to.
Buddy?
Or maybe not.
Should have never gotten out of bed this morning. Just called in sick.
Little help, Cloud? Please?
Yeah.
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't the reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing?
Nah, Shinra wouldn't let that happen.
You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet. Hmm?
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
I'm antagonizing.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra Creed!
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
Oh, dear.
Man, this train is slower than molasses, am I right?
You hear that, suit? Shinra Creed my ass. We're the good guys, damn it. You hear that, suit? Shinra Creed my ass.
Get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level, atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry, our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako. While the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good, if you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Like this train, I suppose. There's only one way it can go.
That bad. No way.
It's really bad.
Hot damn, we are good!
Yes! Bombs detonated one, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening. Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
Not long now, honey.
So, what do me and...
How about what?
They're having come. Everyone gets pissed off when we stop working. I need a new job. Train services have concluded for the day. We will provide an update on the schedule first thing tomorrow morning. Thank you for your patience. Emergency train services have now concluded.
Hey, leftovers
in charge of my stand.
Look,
son, the goal isn't to make a fortune. It's to make people happy. If someone's having a bad day, it's your job. Put a smile on their face.
So the Mahana Gap is forever.
It's good to be back, man.
Back down here?
Oh, he?
I wish I could tell you.
Why did we have to come to the slums? There's trash everywhere and the smell.
Shh, not so loud.
Can we even trust the hotels around here?
Bet their mattresses are crawling with bugs.
What kind of person bombs a reactor?
The kind of person who goes around putting up flyers That's all over the slums, I expect.
Avalanche. That sounds familiar.
Dumb Plate's only had it so good because of the reactors. This bombing's changed all that.
Yeah, well, shoe's on the other foot now. Let's see how they like fighting to survive.
They're people too, you know.
I'd never seen anything like it before. It was completely insane. Security was out full force looking for the bombers. I even saw a few helicopters.
Wow, that sounds intense.
Mm. It was like a giant candle lighting up the whole sky. Mm. Sector 8 was a nightmare. Fires everywhere.
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, the hell it is. Goddamn eco-warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
That hot shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
When I get back, it's refueling time.
And you, Jesse?
I don't know. Figure out how I screwed up.
What the?
That's where I work. No freaking way.
Put that fire out, idiots!
I was there yesterday.
Contact the nearest Shinra employee for assistance. Mayor Domino, in conjunction with President Shinra, has declared...
What do you know? That ain't half bad. I'll make a grease monkey out of you yet.
Thanks. I've always dreamed of opening up my own shop so I can look after my parents, you know?
Well, a man can always dream, can't he?
Arlene.
Daddy, you're home.
That's right, Angel.
Welcome back.
Have you been a good girl?
Yeah, I've been helping Tifa.
Oh, you did you? Well, well.
You made it. Where'd you get that? I can't remember the last time I saw a real one. Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change. Has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh? Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing scaring my daughter like that?
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
Huh? That's right, honey, I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right, but just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Right. About that, we should talk outside.
Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
How'd that go?
Not good at all.
I don't know what it is.
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
What's going to happen
so
to us?
It wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right. And here we are. Good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean, I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No, it's fine. And this?
That one's, know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow. It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, we can always
there
get
there is
it.
One thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but
that's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait, then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1500.
You're the best. I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Guess it's time for introductions. Hey, you okay in there? Oh. Coming in.
His apartment. He's got a few problems, but he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
Well now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. Can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your hide. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some.
Holding position until nightfall. We'll report any developments immediately if observed.
What's gonna happen to Midgar?
It was just one reactor, dear. Everything's gonna be fine.
Not if Avalanche has anything to say about it.
The Watch is saying they're gonna step up their game. How? Ain't they shorthanded? Absolutely. But with the bombing and all, they're trying extra hard.
Searching for candidates.
No way we can afford the rent on our place.
Is that who Wedge mentioned?
The merchant?
That sword's massive.
What does he sell again?
This here street behind me is Scrap Boulevard. It's crawling with monsters. Watch, make sure they don't get out.
Warning. Gate broken. Fiends in area. Exercise caution. No reason to check it out. Not my problem.
Sword's massive.
What does he sell again?
Is that who Wedge mentioned?
Searching for candidates.
The trains don't start moving again. We're not gonna have enough food and other goods to go around.
The Watch is here to keep the peace. If anything happens, we'll step in immediately.
Do, 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 go, go, step. Do, 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 do.
Don't try anything funny or you'll get it.
Kids seem to think you're pretty cool.
What's the big sword for?
Kids seem to think you're
You were supposed
cool.
to be working in Sector 8 yesterday.
There are more cats hanging around that thing than probably. I think they're coming from the
show. Here's the drink.
Chili beans! Get your chili beans! The Sector 7 favorite! How about it? Y'all won't find better beans this side of the plate!
Is that like the new favorite?
You ever take a...
We won't be getting any more shipments until the train...
Everyone's worried they're gonna run out of money soon.
It's a sad day when people care more about what's in their wallet, what's happening to the planet.
Morning.
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep. Let's get down to business, shall we?
Huh?
These water filters won't replace themselves.
Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour. Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry. We'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all today.
All the items you could want, straight from the plate. No matter your needs or your...
Hey there. Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who's he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams, maybe.
Huh?
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look.
Thanks. If you're ever in the market for anything else, drop on by. Especially if Tifa's with you.
We'll see you around, okay? And let us know when your filter next needs changing. He's a regular. Stock up here, and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please.
Just imagine if rich people start thinking it's safer down here than on the plane.
My husband decided to go to the station and see if they got any.
Nothing to report. Maintaining surveillance.
Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa! My dear, dear girl!
Oh, what's he doing here?
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You'd better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. Are you getting enough sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor, am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Marl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Marl's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
She knows a lot about
you
life and love.
Been here a while now?
5 years, give or take. But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapon store.
Hey, if it isn't Tifa.
You here for the filter?
Mm. Hey! That last filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one will work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so what do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about becoming a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor?
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff to find the perfect weapon for you and your needs.
gotta do something about the monsters on Scrap Boulevard.
I'll head on down there first thing tomorrow.
Not alone, you won't. Huh. Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Oh, hey, Cloud. Looking to join the Neighborhood Watch?
That depends. What does this Neighborhood Watch do?
Lots of stuff, really. But our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the Watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody!
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example... Aha! What about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What? You some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done. All set? Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference.
Thanks.
We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new Merc in town.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud, I'll come with.
No, I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
Lead on.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone.